two cable lat pull down. So as the name implies, we're gonna use two cables and we're gonna do a lat pull down, right? So each arm is gonna be working individually. So find you a machine that has two arms that are adjustable, not only up and down, but also left to right or in and out, right? So we're gonna want them out pretty far, pretty wide, right? And then we're gonna want them up pretty high too. I would say that arm should be at about 45 or maybe a little bit higher. Best way to do this would probably be from a kneeling position. You're gonna leave you for more room to work with. If you're standing and you're particularly tall like myself, you're gonna bottom those cables out pretty quick. So some gyms have a machine already set up with arms like this, and there's a seat and everything, and you just pop in and go, right? Just like that. So if you have that, go ahead and use that. If you don't, find yourself a cable crossover machine, set them up like so. Okay, get yourself set up just behind where the cables leave the pulley. So you don't want to be too far forward. So set yourself back behind where the cable leaves the pulley just a little bit. And then from there, depress the shoulders, get the shoulders away from the ears, and draw those elbows into the side, right? Pin that elbow in to the lat, or pin the elbow into the lat or the rib cage there, right? Bam. So we want to depress the shoulder down. Then we pull the elbow in, like kind of lock in or tuck that elbow to the rib cage. Okay, so we want to avoid any like rounding of the wrist or the shoulder and letting that elbow fly behind us, okay? So it should not look like this. Right, big chest, wide collarbone, depress your shoulders down, tuck your elbow to your rib cage. Two cable lat pull down.